My name is S.B. Park. Full name is Seungbae Park, but it's easier with S.B. Park. I'm a professor of a mechanical engineering department, and I'm also holding a position of a director of IEEC, which is an electronics packaging research center. Research interest and focus is mostly electronics packaging and its reliability assessment. To make a more easier word, we are performing research in making our electronics systems and components more reliable, more durable in the field. For example, even cell phone. And we are performing research how to make it more surviving during drop or during impact or, you know, regular the operation. In my research, I am interested in the recruiting the student who has a solid background in general mechanics, especially solid mechanics. And that's partly because our students are getting job opportunities in well-known companies like an Apple, Microsoft, Intel, IBM, and HP, and a well-known. And many people have some misunderstanding, and those computer the companies, they are looking for computer engineering, electrical engineering, but to tell you the truth, they hire more mechanical engineers because they are actually hardware building demands a lot of mechanical engineering experts. I do need a solid background of solid mechanics, that is one. And also, I need a student who is willing to work hard.